In this video, we will show you how to integrate a third-party catalog inside the Zakeke Visual Customizer. And in this case, we will show how to activate the integration with Printful so that you can get orders fulfilled and drop ship by the Printful print-on-demand services to your customers. As you can see, we have different native integration, or you can select if you don't support those pods, custom integration. But today, let's focus on Printful. Please remember that the Printful integration is available only for stores on Shopify, WooCommerce, and BigCommerce. In order to integrate Printful to your catalog, let's click on Integrate. You can rather create a Printful account if you don't have one, or connect it to your store from here. For example, this one, and click on Authorize. Make sure to choose the right Printful store when you authorize the connection. As you can see, there are two different order import settings. If you manually confirm import orders, please remember that all orders from Zakeke will be imported as drafts, as you can see here. So you need to confirm them to be fulfilled. If you select automatically confirm, well, of course, orders will be fulfilled by Printful and you don't need to actually edit the print ready files before fulfillment because you won't be able to do that. After you click on save, you've activated the Printful integration. Now let's add a customizable product from the Printful catalog. Now inside the dashboard, click on customizable product. Then click on add. Select start from a print-on-demand service and choose the supplier, in this case, Printful. As you can see, we have tons of products available to start configuring and customizing. For example, let's select the organic t-shirt. Here, we can edit the default name of the product and the description of the product itself. Then we can select the options, the fulfillment, and select the sizes, the variants, and the colors available. Then we can select the size of the product, if applicable. Let's select the front, the back, and the sleeves. Then the market price. So for example, select the retail price, and then of course, the percentage of the profit. Once you finish all the steps, save the product. So a new customizable product will be created at your store and synced automatically in Printful. Usually it takes a couple of minutes to have the product synced with Printful, so we suggest not to make any order before the sync process is completed. Remember again that all customization tools are activated by default and customers are free to customize the product as they want. If you wish to limit the customization tools or sell a default design, you can create pre-designed templates. As you can see, the product is syncing. So remember, for products imported from third-party catalogs, in this case from Printful, it is not possible to change the product images and sizes and the position of the printer because they are automatically provided by the pod services and they must follow the new rules. Oh, once the product is created, you can add a 3D view of the product by using the real-time 3D preview feature that you can enable here. So you can use this feature instead of the Printful mockup generator to show a real representation of your products. Then, as we saw before, we can change the product price and of course add a pre-made design with editable parts on the product. Remember that you can preview it, edit, unpublish it, duplicate it, or sync the images and the name with the e-commerce or even delete the product.